what I was doing.
You all like slow down, Scooby $10.
Good thing BWI not really that big. So compare to other places. We're on our way to the gate and I will see you guys probably in the terminal or on the plane or something. I don't know when I record again, but yeah. Hey guys, we made it to Atlanta. Well, some airport was getting a rental car. So we're just waiting. My damn shit is crazy. What are you doing? Stop. I guess he just wanted to make an appearance. Ouch, stop bothering me. But yeah, so I'll just talk to you guys when we get to the house, but stop. They're making fun of me. I don't care. But yeah, did you enjoy the flight?
Huh?
Did you enjoy the flight? Did you enjoy the flight?
No.
He's a little cranky because he didn't get to go to sleep. And he think he's funny, but he not. Stop. But yeah. Bye, guys. What'd you get?
Chicken and waffle.
What'd you get?
Grits.
She got black and shrimp and salmon, but she wanna fuck. And then I got French toast and pork. Hey guys, we're finally at the house. And I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna start upstairs. So y'all can see, it's only four of us, but it's like a lot of space, you know what I mean? Okay, so this is the first little room. It's just like a regular twin size area, you know, and then you go downstairs. This is just the garage, nothing special. The kitchen space, and just like a little sitting area. This is where my dad and his girlfriend, their little room, say hi. And then they got a little office space. I don't know where that, the bathroom is right here. They got a cute little area. Living lavish, huh? And then this is the living room. Little TV situation, dining room. It's another little convening area in the front here. People to sit around. And then we'll go back here to this hallway. This is my little. This is the dry washer and dryer. This is another bathroom. This little Tata. Say hi.
What's up, man?
You feeling good, y'all?
Why are you in my house? You
know what? Please. And yeah, so that's the house, guys.
That's why I said use your finger, because it'll help you swivel it back. And then we still gotta fix this. You see how I got like most of it down? So it's not too puffy. So I'm gonna just put my scarf on. Sorry, like it's a headband like this.
Okay.
I'm gonna put my scarf on like it's a headband. You wanna do the other side? Since it's like fresh.
I don't got the left side.
Is it air control?
No. I thought you just put something on. You just put it on the tip.
Yeah. This is my side. This is his side. It's something. Ew. You just gotta make it less boxy. I'll fix this. Oh?
Extra old.
It was fun though. It was just because it's so steep, like your legs be about to give out.
And that's when I really started to feel it when we got to the steep part. I was good.
Because the walking not the problem. It's just the going uphill.
Not much distance at all.
Yeah.
1.03 miles.
But it feels good up here. The wind is blowing.
It was when it got
the air feels like good.
That part.
You know? They had this little cart thing, but we're most likely gonna walk down. Whew, it feels great though. Like, I feel like the higher you get, the more air to just. I had to make sure there's no babies in these strollers, chair. But, yeah. Oh, it's a whole family. Mm. Oh, it feels so good up here. I'm glad that we made it though. So, yeah. We're at this place called Old Lady Gang, but I forgot to record because it's not that important. But I had fried fish, yams, and macaroni. It was okay, but the fish was the best part. I'm about to leave. I'm not sure where we're going next, but wherever the wind takes us, I guess. Yeah, it was a good time. Got cheesecake, guys. What kind of cheesecake did you get?
I got banana cream. It tastes like banana pudding, really, with like a cheesecake texture
to it. What kind of cheesecake did you get?
Lemon meringue.
Lemon. He got lemon meringue. Lemon, and then we got strawberry. This thing going on. It's cute. It's what I normally get. Yeah.
We're at Lenox Square Mall, and my dad dropped us off to the mall. Yeah, we're just gonna look around at some things and have a good time. There go your real Cartier. But yeah, so I'll talk to you guys if you see anything and whatnot.
We're in Sephora, guys. So we went to Nike. He got some pants. I'm looking for some. I need some setting spray and I need some primer. I want the e.l.f. primer because I love the e.l.f. primer, but it's not looking like they have e.l.f. in here. So I'm kind of upset about that, but it's okay, I guess. Okay. Hey guys, so we got some food. I got some Chipotle. He got, what you get?
I got that.
I'm never taking him nowhere else ever again.
Why
are my
camera
so dirty like that? But yeah, we about to rub. Yeah. They give me a fork.
I got you a fork.
Aw, thanks, Luke.
You feel me? You gotta get your lady a fork, man. Y'all know I got that dog on my plate.
Oh.
That.
What is this?
Ooh.
How's that racist?
Guys, don't paint it on mine. That's very prejudiced and stereotypical and racist to say.
You just said his name looked like he was Chung
Lee. I did not say that. I said he looked like he's so nice.
You said that looked like Chung Lee.
I don't even say shit like that. So first of all, I know, and when they gave me this little ass bit of food, like, I'm so mad. Because why would you ever? And I'm like, I know a nigga looks small, but I gotta eat, yo. It's good.
Y'all don't know Naima like y'all think y'all do.
What are you talking about?
You be putting on the front for the camera. But you definitely just said that nigga look like his name is Chung Lee. I ain't going for it. You a lie. Oh, I got you.
All right, bye, guys.
Feeling young, but they treat me like a OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head, my niggas owe me. I gotta be sitting for a while, he can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery.
Yo, I'm ready to take off on the plane, you feel me?
Being a trap. Look at Future.
Yeah, and what about it? Period.
Me in the trap, for real. I see the mirror. Y'all see that thing? Nothing in this kitchen mug. They got the crown for y'all.
Yeah. Oh. Nice little blue strip.